Dawson Mercer. Off his footing, right in the middle, gets him with a shot, and Vanacek makes the save.
You're not going to call the high stick, and referees are looking around like, well, we didn't see it.
Penguins' power play has been far better on home ice than on the road. Seventh best. Six for their last 12. Right in from Malkin. He scores. Evgeny Malkin. Flying in at Pittsburgh with a 1-0 lead.
Well, a good breakout for the Penguins. They come with speed. Get that line. Take it straight to the net. Evgeny Malkin just waits for Raquel. He puts it by two sticks, and Malkin goes five hole to reach that 20-goal plateau again for the Penguins. What a beautiful pass. And Hall is still looking for a penalty, and the referees are taking advantage of the ex-Penguin Marino in the box. Marino didn't, he wasn't available for the last game against Pittsburgh.
Yes, this is the sixth game back. Missed over a month. This is tipped on goal. Then the follow-up to Parsky, the stop, rebound, score. Dawson Mercer. And the Devils get it right back. It's a 1-1 game.
He's shaking his head. Take a look. Ruiel's trying to make a play. Turns right into the official. Makes a heck of a body check. And the puck comes to the front of the net. And a couple of bangs later, the Devils have tied it up. Ruiel turned right into him. I don't know where he was going to go at that point. You know,
Jesper Bratt trying to clear. And again, the Penguins all over the Devils in the offensive zone. Chance for Raquel, and that's stopped by Vanacek. On a couple of penalties. Good speed here from Malkin, slicing his way through. Tight turn, and the dish to Letang. Back for Malkin. Right in front. Pushed on net by Crosby. The save made by Vanacek. And have lost two of their last three. 3-2-0 since the All-Star break. Jack Hughes backtracking. He turns it over. McGinn after the puck. Got it on goal. Stop made. Another penalty upcoming against the Devils. Devils do have five shorthanded goals, including that one that I mentioned earlier by Hischier. Here comes Howell again. One-on-one against Letang. Pass across the late man. And Tokarski diving across.
You got to come back and help your defenseman out, or you're going to have two-on-ones.
Howell on it from the angle. Trying to get through his Petrie. This is Severson. We'll leave it for Jesper Boqvist, number 70. He maneuvers in. Right in front, and Tokarski deep in the crease makes the stop. Now down to the corner for Nico Hischier. Jesper Bratt dusts it off, goes to Hamilton, and tried the near side for Hughes. A centering pass comes back to Tokarski, makes another save, and thrown around the wall by McGinn and out of the zone. And then a minute 20 seconds later, it was Dawson Mercer, who already has five shots on goal in the game. Here's Severson in, fires, fought off, rebound, it was loose, and comes back to the line. It is great to have you with us, everybody, on a Saturday night, a 5:30 start. Got the outdoor game stadium series in Raleigh tonight. That's nationally televised, so.
We talked to Mike Sullivan about that with those high flops and around the boards. It was a little different last night, the way the Islanders were trying to break it out.
Hughes loading up. Pass for Hischier. Dumoulin down to the ice. Hischier sets it up. Hamilton a shot and he scores. Took just 10 seconds. Power play goal for the Devils. And they've got a 2-1 lead.
But take a look at the faceoff win. Hischier's going to end up with his puck, number 13. Fakes out Dumoulin and then finds Hamilton. And you see where Tokarski is. He's protecting that near side goal post. He's pinned to the goal line. And Hamilton
tried to find an opening, but it gets blocked. And now it's Tatar who delays. And works it forward for Hischier. Mercer is open. He's got it. He fires. He's robbed by Tokarski. He couldn't cover up. Delayed penalty situation. Tokarski goes to the bench. Petrie to the inside. Gensel opens up. Now to Raquel, got a chance, fires, that stopped, and McLeod will touch. Interference will be the call. Faceoff victory for New Jersey. Marino had to move it quickly. Heavy pressure from Raquel, and it's kept in the zone by Malkin. Rattled off the glass. At the line, Letang, look out. Here comes Hischier, joined by Sharon Govich. Saucer pass, the pass over, incredible passing. Hischier finishes, and it's 3-1. Wow.
By two players that not only know how to kill penalties, but know how to put pucks in the net, in Hischier and Sharon Govich, and no chance for Tokarski whatsoever. Just a beautiful play all the way around. And
picked up by Dumoulin. A lot. Thunderous check on the Penguin defenseman. Now Marino. to the circle. Centering pass, Palat, loose puck, skips into the crease, and Tokarski lost the handle, and it's touched out by Drew O'Connor. Spotted forward by Dougie Hamilton. 3 goals this year against the Penguins. Look out, it's Howler with a shot, stopped by Tokarski. Here is Gensel, and buzzing right now. Walks out, throws it off the pad of Vanacek. And Raquel to the net with a sneaky shot as the Devils couldn't get it out. And then Deke against Brodeur jumped into the glass in a nationally televised game. One of the more memorable Penguin Devil moments in Pens history. Third period is underway.
Trying to get those big defensemen to move around. They've taken some penalties here tonight.
Plowing through is Letang. Tries to feed it, but knocked down by Crosby. Fought off by Vanacek. Devils clear again. Chris Letang back skates. Letang over Malkin. Look out. Pinching Sharangovich. He'll take the lead pass. He's got a breakaway. Yegor Sharangovich in. He scored. Tokarski got the pad off the Scorpion.
And Sharangovich tried to outweigh Tokarski. And the legs came up. And he made the big saves right there.
Jesper Bratt, he's been relatively quiet tonight. Sharangovich dished it off for Marino. Wrist shot, stop, rebound off the post, and then batted away by Bratt. Crosby hips it into Devil's ice. Knocked down by Graves. Nice stick handling by Graves. Got it away from Raquel and Gensel. This is Sharangovich, who's just got robbed earlier. Centering pass, he's back over, score. Bratt buries it. More great passing from the Devils. And two of their best forwards, Hughes and Bratt, 4-1, New Jersey.
Posture right here. But watch Sharangovich, and then boom, boom, it's in the net. There's no way Tokarski can move east and west that quick. The puck just moves from one side of the ice to the other, and precision shot by Bratt. It was right in the corner. It's impossible for the goaltender to stop that. Not just their looks that are good, it's their feet. Look at it again. Oh, boy. He had come up with another 10-bell save.
By the pad of Vitek Vanacek, maybe his best save of the game.
Just floated the puck in. Big rebound.
Lead pass. Malkin got a chance. He scores. Second of the game. Evgeny Malkin. And it's 4-2.
Dino right up the middle of the ice. They couldn't get to him quick enough, and he goes six hole right there, that little gap between the blocker and the body of Vanacek after O'Connor was denied by the left pad of Vanacek.
And it's Jake Gensel. The pass over to Malkin. Fakes the slapper. The tip try, and it's wide from Gensel. Gonna bank it in, and it was loose, wrapped around, racing over as Malkin. He keeps it in the zone for Pittsburgh. Raquel for Gensel, shoveled up the boards for Letang. Off the Devil's stick, Heischer is breaking up ice, and he's got it. Net is empty, and he's got a 4-point game. Nico Heischer with the put away, and the Devils with a 5-2 lead.
Back of his blade, his skate blade, and then Heischer all alone.
5 seconds.
Good intentions at the start of this game for the Penguins. The Devils were just too much. They were quick. Well-oiled machine here tonight. They were rested. They got the saves when they needed it, but they really had everybody on board here.